Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is Alfred, I'm one of you, and I'm back with another video. Today is Celtic England hashtag 4. Hang on, see the hashtag. We play 3 games. Well, simulate 2 and play 1. We're just about to simulate. Starting at a Gordon Nelson, Sue Junko, 8th, Jimmy Sanchez, Roberts, so quite on some of the other. Last one is Really do need to start winning games.
English Football League Championship. Aston Villa 3, Huddersfield Town 0. Brentford 2, Nottingham Forest 2. Brighton and Hove Albion 2, Rotherham United 1. Burton Albion 2, Sheffield Wednesday 1. Cardiff City 3, Blackburn Rovers 1. Celtic 0, Queen's Park Rangers 1. Leeds United 1, Fulham 1. Norwich City 3, Bristol City 1. Preston North End 1, Derby County.
Right, so ready to play the game now.
Difficult to know what to expect today, Martin.
And it's changed the dynamic. Sorry, I was playing a friend and we were playing with that. I'm just going to tell the truth here. I don't actually have an Elgato.
These two teams both languishing towards the bottom of the table, and as a result, it might be quite a nervous, tense occasion out there.
Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. There still could be a chance, but they've defended well. He's looking for the cross.
His team at the edge of the box.
Makes a challenge here. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
I think we're buying a Gattle. That'll mean more editing.
Here's Brown.
Because basically...
Whitehead.
Oh, yeah, I've seen my computer. The computer doesn't have a display.
Armstrong. Well, that shot's on here. What a fine save.
More MacBook, but it's like a Chromebook.
Corner for Celtic.
Just download the disc, so you need to download stuff, and I'm not sure about what.
That's good support play from his teammates. They cope with it well defensively.
I can't use it on my laptop, so
came in with a challenge.
I'm buying a PC and a Gato shortly. I would say thanks for the support later as well.
Trying to thread it through here.
15,000 views on the channel.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
What was it the other thing? Yeah, we've got 27 likes on the Celtic Games highlights, and we have 113 subscribers now.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Chance from the pass. Shots off!
And
Rashford showing here. He's not just a flash in the pan. He's a crash in the box.
Up at 80 subscribers in a month.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
1-0 Celtic.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
I'm so glad they got some of these balls on them.
Well, on to the attack now.
In the next episode, which will be episode 5, we'll get like 10
on one possession back with that tackle.
No players that we've got on them right away.
We've had a pair of car keys handed in at reception.
Jonathan Hogg.
A pair of car keys and a wallet.
Lerber. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Here's Renato Sanchez.
Sanchez plays Sinclair.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. It comes the challenge. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Here is Ralston. Dembele.
Tim gets one in. Tries to play a long ball away.
That'll be a throw.
Obviously, when I'm putting down out, I can't really see that, but it's just I'm used to it.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Free kick awarded against Celtic.
Obviously, maybe a yellow card for Michael Sanchez. And yeah, that's. But also,
defender to it first.
Because it's what you need to be a successful YouTuber. Dembele's on attack here, but
it's Celtic on the attack.
Still on attack was Armstrong.
Nicely played through ball.
Rashford.
They cope with it well defensively.
Because that's a pass back, surely.
Here's a chance to attack. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Svechenko run forward.
Dembele. Now Brown. Could be dangerous.
The referee has
blown and he's given the free kick.
Put my YouTube channel on my profile picture. Subscribe to itself.
Defender to it first.
_Alpha118 on Instagram.
Armstrong.
That's hot. Yeah, it's 1-0, and we're just about to start second half, so I'll be back. So second half.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Comes in strongly. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, it's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
Comment down below if you actually watch the full video. And then I'll try my best to cut out some parts. I'm only
played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Doing well to keep the ball.
As I keep going on YouTube, I will get better. Ralston. It's a penalty, wins yourself a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty.
I'm so glad I tried him out.
And that's a terrific penalty.
Comment down below, but if you had watched Poland, I don't know, comment.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility and he took that coolly.
Restarting at 2-0.
Lerva.
Made the challenge well. Substitution now for the home team.
But my sister's going.
Renato Sanchez.
Most of my friends go. I'll try to get one of them all getting and ask them if I can use it. So I hope they do.
Armstrong probing away, trying to find room for a shot,
Sanchez.
Maybe. Tries the through pass. Promising build up until that challenge. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Oh,
it could be dangerous.
Dembele.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
I hope this isn't changing. I'm just going to subscribe to see if I can get my thing, my voice, recorded up to 10.
And he goes for the challenge.
Subscribe!
Scott Sinclair. Celtic looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
That's what I mean.
And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
They're testing things out as we go.
Aaron Moy.
Actually, comment down below as well if you
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Scott Sinclair.
Attacking
now. Celtic given the corner. That's good support as they build this attack.
He's got his shot off now. And a goal for Celtic.
It's an absolute screamer.
The touch of a maestro. Just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates. Have you heard of that one?
Another angle on it here.
Slip from behind. Schmidtchenko ducks down. Is that a knuckleball?
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Jesus, they've got so many exciting things.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
I'm just thinking about what we will do during pre-season. I think a lot of people watch my channel mostly the vlogs, because that's the ones.
It's a quick break.
Keeps in view, but like, that's what I mean. More people watch them.
Shots on
so
here.
Get, like,
oh great! He's
two.
Right in.
Oh,
off the crossbar.
Almost gets
and back into the penalty area.
Why did I pause? Oh yeah, next up. Ref is on for Dembele. So, yeah.
Looking to take the corner quickly.
Lots of good during the season because most.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Here is Ralston. It's Celtic on the attack. Aaron Moy.
That's gone out. Reviews, but that was the highest I ever had. I used to get excited getting 100.
Oh, a throw in.
But
here's Roberts. Well, he's got support
here.
Came
in with
a challenge.
2K views, and I was like, I'm just going to give YouTube a shot again because I really did just to make Kingdom buy some videos.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of penalty time.
I wasn't doing subscribers. And
that's great defending there, stopping that attack.
It's a very edit. No, not even edit, because I could stop the video and then put in other clips. I thought it was amazing. I used to hold my screen up to the hold my camera up to the screen. Right, so now we're going Doncaster. Away from home. Hopefully we can get a win there. Same lineup. See how I say the next game. I mean, like, we're not playing with Gormon. Not like that's the game, because so but it's 1-1. Ralston scored for us and William scored for them, and it's now 2-1. Stuart Armstrong with a goal. Can we get a third? If you want it, you can have it every colour that you see. We see it too. 2-1 win. That was in the cup, I think.
English League Cup. Birmingham City 3, Wigan Athletic 2. After extra time. Blackpool 0, Bristol City 1. Chelsea 1. Nottingham Forest,
what,
2. Doncaster Rovers, 1.
You want
1.
To give a chance at
Celtic,
youth,
2.
Youth players like Ralston.
Fulham,
like
2.
Miller,
Leicester City,
Henry
2.
Magleduff.
Fulham, 1, 4-3 on penalties. Huddersfield Town, 3.
So comment down below,
Coventry
what
City,
0.
Middlesbrough, 2.
Hope you have enjoyed
Bradford
this video.
City.
Like, subscribe and comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video.